Okay, that was really sweet, but let's do. What's this? Secret impen. Reach location. Fake evidence planted. This was a shit. There's a lot of shit that goes down in this game. Alright, so let me just cut through and do this part. Let's do this real quick. What did he mean by that? He just laughed, haha, Batgirl. Alright, she's still going this way. Alright, turn around. Yeah, I know what I'm doing. I've been doing this for years. Get off my dick, bro.
Just what I wanted to hear.
All right, so let's see what this bomb thing's about and everything. Speaking of, okay, Aurora, when are you getting this game, or when anyone? Because I know Christina got it. And, like, I want to plot. I want to try to co-op in this game, see how that works. Oh, thank God I can't crash cars in this game. Oh my God. No, I gotta do this better. I gotta do this right. I gotta do this right. Hold on. I gotta do it right. I gotta do it right. I gotta do it right. Gotta be on my Robert Pattinson real quick. Alright, ready? I gotta be on my Robert Pattinson. I don't even know co-op was the thing. Yeah, that's it's co-op in the game. Alright, hostage situation.
This isn't right. They don't look like your usual freak.
So much fun! I need help!
Don't worry, it won't go off. Sit tight.
What's homie over there on the left doing? I was trying to run undetected, but he's always having me to go. Get you going. All right.
It's disarmed. Sit tight.
How did it infect him? Sleep. Go get the last guy. I was trying to be detective, but the guy in the corner.
Please, just get me out of here. Thanks. You hero.
Belfry, did you hear anything about freaks teaming up with citizens for crime stuff?
You're kidding, right?
Maybe, maybe not.
I'm not seeing anything like that in past scanner chatter or police reports. Eager to hear if you learn more, though. Much obliged. Oh.
gonna end? Bring it on!
Yeah.
Like, what is there to click besides just these four? Because it says five, get five clues to happen. I'm like, okay, I can't see. Yeah, that's all it is the list. We count the chair, but the chair's not one. Got the matches, you got her ID, you got the taser, and you got the bucket, but it's something else has to be here too. And I'm doing this and nothing's coming up, so... I thought I'm too helpful. Someone over there. Those four. And that's all that's there. Let's... I mean, the victim's driver license, surface in the car, fingerprints. Can't scan the fingerprints. Can I find all of them to solve it? And there's like nothing there. No box, nothing. Nothing behind there. There it is. Okay, some random smush on the ground. Footprint. Like, how was I supposed to see that? Anyway, let's start connecting. Okay, so. This led to this. No. Why the hell is that? Alright, so this has nothing to do with it. Alright. Led to this. Alright. I can circle stuff on. Alright, so. Skip the solution. I don't know, that was a button. Let's see what that does.
There we go.
Oh, I had to just look at the freaking taser? Whatever.
Getting closer.
Alright. Alright, that's one premeditated crime. Any others? Bruh, I just got here. I gotta drive back there. Any fast travel places I could go to? How many things we gotta do for her? So, I'm not doing all these. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to Belfry. And then I'm gonna set this up. Gives me other places. Go to Belfry and let's switch to Jason Todd.
Back so soon.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family, Oswald Cobblepot entered into business from a young age. These days, he can often be seen personally welcoming guests at his entertainment palace, the Iceberg Lounge. But it was only a few short years ago that Cobblepot was better known as the Penguin, a notorious gangster tried and convicted for a litany of financial and violent crimes. Cobblepot insists he's turned over a new leaf after serving his time. He says that the only penguins in Gotham now are the tuxedo guests of the Iceberg Lounge. Is the door machine?
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your anger, and listen to the sound of my voice. Time your dodge to create an opening for a powerful counterattack.
All right.
You know I hit him hard when he had to like break his leg. You gotta sit down for a second. Okay, I'm gonna try again. Give me a minute. Give me a minute. I gotta breathe. Okay, try again. Ah!
As expected. Well done. Some enemies will see an opening and unleash a flurry of attacks. But with the right counter, you can put them on the defensive.
What's that? Ah, Red Hood, great!
You're ready to move on. You've come so far, Jason. In the heat of battle, remember to not rush. Time your strikes well to build momentum to fight. Good, but don't get complacent. You've come so far, Jason.
Yeah. Batman left something behind. Now to figure out how to get to it.
Red Hood recognized. Identity verified. Location of cache added to AR device.
Hey, Alfred. Did Bruce ever tell you about hiding things around the city? For emergencies, maybe? There was this cache out there. Had a lot of good stuff in it.
You know, Master Bruce was fond of having a backup plan. The supplies in those compartments often saved him a long trip back to the Batcave. I expect if you look hard enough, you'll find similar caches across Gotham.
I'll keep an eye out for more of them, then.
Better take a different way in, like Batman would.
It's in the bag around.
Is someone there?
Take it easy.
Someone's messing with us. She's ours.
Can't hide forever. have left when you had the chance.
Someone took her out.
Someone help. Sailor.
I love cleaning the streets of scum like you.
Loser's back!
He's getting away!
Shit, where is he?
He's gonna escape! Follow!
Shit, he got away from me!
Get back here, now!
Something's up. When we find him, he's mine. Someone took this guy down.
Located Red Hood!
Try to surround him!
Bullseye! I enjoyed that. Of course it's locked.
That door's sandalwood. Custom job. Fixing it's gonna be a pain in the ass.
Yeah, just answer my questions and I won't break anything else.
Smile. Viral video of you assaulting a reformed citizen is the last thing you need right now.
Reformed? Guess all that time in Blackgate did the trick. Funny how you weren't able to weasel out of it like so many of your pals.
Someone's done their homework.
I wanna know who's handing out get-out-of-jail cards.
If you really wanna go down this rabbit hole, you need to know there's no coming back from it.
Never stopped me before.
I'm gonna spell this out for you. With the bat gone, you're not worth my time. Get lost.
Beat it!
That's it? That was it? We're just leaving? I knew this room was important. I already looked at this. Never mind. Never mind. Roll out the way. Go in this way. I was trying to be stealthy in that last bit, but I just gave up. I was like, whatever. So why don't
Belfry,
really?
Penguin was a dead end. Whatever he knows, he's not telling.
All right, come back to the Belfry and we'll regroup.
All right,
sounds
so
good. Thanks.
Let's see what any, like, premeditated crimes are happening. One, and then two, and then, like, another, like, Citizens and Chaos kidnapping in progress. Okay. I didn't. What's this right here? This is the heist. This is it. I have Tim Drake do that one. So let's go. So far this is fun. It's okay game. I think a lot of people are giving it shit because it's nowhere good as like Arkham City or Arkham whatever. It's definitely in the range of Arkham Origins, but I think that's the issue. The game. One thing about I wish they kept is the counter system from the Arkham games. I know it is kind of broken, but it's like, how to say, this feels like a slower version of the Spider-Man combat. Where it's like, it's okay, you can string combos together, but like, it's like there's a light and heavy attack and that's about it. And I think that's the inspiration for this combat. It's not as simple and anyone can pick up, because the Gotham one wasn't hard. But definitely took a lot of practice, but basically a lot of like, you know, time spending with the game to get good at it. Cause it wasn't hard, it just like people relied a lot on counters, I guess. And that's what made the combat fun, cause you could basically be in mid combo, stop a whole like string of hits, and then literally continue fighting. This looks familiar. I think I've been here before. Hold on, let me see. I think I know what this place is. I think this is from Arlen Arkham game. Just greenhouse. Okay, why am I stuck there? Okay. The game is being weird, it's not letting me stick up there. Drop right here. And then crouch. And drop it there. Okay, it's probably gonna be a plot thing important later, but for now, let's leave. But anyway, would I recommend this game? At low price, yeah, sure, why not? Definitely is a pickup if you want to play with your friends. Oh, shit. Some of your friends. But we're not going to Belfry just yet. We're going straight to fix some crimes so I can get their knighthood traversal techniques as early as possible. Because I thought you was going to get into story mode randomly, but no, you get them during missions. Alright, so let me finish. Let me just jump in this real quick. Here. Come here, boy. Yeah. I hate that move to the AoE behind it. Oh, damn.
Yep, that's gonna hurt.
Oh, shit.
Taking your business elsewhere. That felt good.
Acknowledged. Identity confirmed. Cache location sent to AR device.
Fighting.
Asshole. No more.
Nothing but air.
Do this!
How's about this?
Come on.
You're lucky you caught me in a good mood.